today we are going to show you our DVD VCD CD player trainer. Order code is 10904. So this is the trainer kit. Here this is the LCD display that shows the status of the trainer. These are the different switch. This is the power supply section. This is the mechanical tray to load the CD. This is the MPEG card. This is audio amplifier section. So first we turn on the kit and we can see this LED display shows the status of the trainer kit. As there is no CD, it is showing no CD. Now this switch here is used to open this mechanical tray. Now load the CD here and close the tray and it will start running. And there is a sensor under this tray and it will start reading the CD, which will play the song. As we can see here, it is showing the plays. The CD is playing, but as there is no speaker connected to it, so we are not receiving any voice. So for this, we need to connect the speaker, external speaker, to this speaker output section. This is the left one and this is the right one. So I am connecting the speaker to the right side. We can see the CD is playing. So here, this one is the volume for left side speaker and this one is the volume for right side speaker. So using this knob, we can increase the volume. This is the treble and this is the bass for both the speaker. Now here, this section is for playing the next song. So we can see the next song is started and this button is for playing the previous song. And we can see the previous song is started. Here this button is used for play and pause. Now we have paused the CD and we have again started to play the CD. This one is to stop the CD. So open the CD. As this is an audio CD, so we have played the CD through our audio speaker. Now we are entering a video CD. Before that, connect this to your TV. So first connect it. So video is for yellow one. This yellow one connected to yellow and the white terminal to white. Now similarly connect the video and audio input to the TV as well. Next. This is the preview button. So with the help of this remote, you can also observe the video. Now here, this button is for stop. So we can see it is showing please stop. And if we press again, the CD is stopped running and we can take out the CD like this. Now here also different types of faults which is given to simulate the fault. You can use these switches to learn the different types of fault that can happen on the DVD trainer, and there are different types of test point here. You can also check the voltage. So take a multimeter and select it to DC voltage range. And here we can check the different types of voltage here. So this is showing 5 volt. This will show around 13 volt. Here this will also show around 13 volt. Here are also different type of test pointer given. So you can check the voltage when there is no CD is loaded, and also you can check those test point after the CD is loaded on the trainer kit and compare the voltage that is given in the manual.